Yes, it's your boy, Sneaker Freak 127, here in lovely Mount Vernon, the Archdiocese of Baltimore, doing a quick peek of the gone fishing foam. Alright, I'm in Mount Vernon, Washington Square. You've seen different areas of it. First off, I want to shout out Berman over at Shoe City, Lexington, for holding us down, and J2P42. I always think it's worth it. Thank you so much for sending love over to Bay. Without further ado, as you see the standard box here, the Gone Fishing Foam. With a really, really cool feature, it comes with a bag. So you can see scales on the sides, and they've got the red swoosh right here. And you've got a really cool fish right here. And on the inside, it says Gone Fishing. You can see that. I'm going to turn down this music just in case you guys can't hear me. Overall, a very, very good-looking Foamposite. Because lately, you know, the colorways of Foamposites have been, you know, very hit or miss for some. So, you know, it's been really cool to get some very different colorways. The retail price on this is $250, so it's $265 after taxes, which is a very hefty price to pay for some sneakers. But if this is a colorway that you might want, then, you know, sometimes price is not an option for the things that you really want, right? But can't forget about this really cool bag once again. All right, that is your quick peek, guys. Thank you again to everyone that's stayed supporting as we've been restructuring, and so I can't wait to unveil, you know, the new fall line, and winter, I think it's going to be really awesome. So, coming through on those soul searches, so please stay patient with us, and have an amazing day, everybody, and let's shake it, shake it, shake it.